never ends.
It never ends.
Television never ends.
Hey, Elon Musk is going to be on SNL on Saturday.
Yes.
If you were writing for SNL, you know, what do you...
Those are the dream guests. The dream guests are the ones that are not... like, I used to love doing... When I was a writer there, if someone came on and they weren't a professional comedian, it actually made them funnier schedule. Does that make sense?
Not really.
Because they're a fish out of water.
Okay. So you're trying to throw them at the...
This is my personal chauffeur, Lula Bore.
What are you...
Say hi to Lula Bore, my friend.
Lula, hi! How are you?
That's my professional chauffeur.
I love that. What are you writing for Elon if he's on that show?
I don't know. You're asking me to come up with an idea. I need to get paid.
Yeah.
Pay me first. I'll see you later, Lula.
Do you think it's right that they said that the people in the show are letting him opt out because they don't like him? Would that fly on the bonus?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a change.
Let me ask you this.